Get your marks. Go, 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 go.
This week, the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series races back to Michigan International Speedway for the Pure Michigan 400. Michigan is the fastest track in NASCAR, making it a fan and driver favorite alike. In 2016, another fan favorite, Kyle Larson, picked up his first ever win, opting to ride his signature high line for nearly the entire race. Can he do it again today? It's time to find out.
There.